The first and last day in the life of a bullfrog is about a man who suddenly realizes he's been turned into a bullfrog. It is also about love, about unrequited love, about a woman scorned, about witchcraft and black magic and all that kind of good stuff. And it's kind of funny too, if I do say so myself. So it straddles the line between comedy and horror, as a lot of my work does. You can find it in my book, A 12-Story Asylum.